Page 26. 一只木鸡掉进河里后，那个人一时还舍不得扔掉另一只，但是过两三天他就会死心，把另一只也扔进河里。After one clock fell into the river, that person couldn't get rid of the other one for a while, but after two or three days, he would give up and throw the other one two into the river. 这样你就得到一双啦。我觉得外婆简直就是一个预言家。外婆说过的话可以只有可以捡来的东西。In this way, you will get a pair. I think grandma is simply a prophet. What grandma said was only things that could be picked up. 没有应该扔掉的东西。别老是怪天气冷啊热的，夏天时要感谢。冬天时要感谢夏天。Nothing that should be thrown away. Don't always blame the cold or hot weather. Thankful for winter in summer. Thankful for summer in winter. 伤心的事不要在晚上说，等到白天再说也就不算什么了。Don't talk about sad things at night. Wait until the daytime. It's nothing.本文改编自岛田洋七的《霍佐的超级阿姨》，陈宝莲译。This article is adapted from Saga's Super Grandma by Shimada Yuch, translated by 陈宝莲。Page 26. 一只